My name is Pedro González, and I'm going to be presenting today a project I've been working on here in the Philharmonie called Starlings Over the Cloud. So starlings are these birds that they move in flocks, in groups, and when one of them moves, affects the way all the others are moving. And at the same time, the clouds are, well, the clouds in the sky, where also these birds are moving through, but also clouds is like a metaphor for the web, for internet. And a bit the idea of the piece is taking as a point of departure the idea of the internet as a new tool to make people communicate in a different way and much better. But at the same time, it's also changing the way we communicate with each other in real life. So this simplification of the emotions that are happening through internet is also happening in our day-to-day lives. The digital utopia of the internet has its good things and also its bad things, let's say. I think it's important to ask questions and to kind of go to places that are still not defined, and this is utopia, no? So for me, I think as a contemporary music composer, I think it's important that we try to find new ways or new paths, and I would say this is why it's interesting for me, because it's also, yeah, what I do as a composer. I think it's an interesting piece. I'm happy with our process, and I think people will have fun, and they will get shocked a bit, I think, maybe some people. And I think it's a cool performance to see. So please, come.
Join me. Join me. I am waiting for you.